Hey guys, Jaws here from Logix PC. Just want to touch on something here about Android and Android phones. I don't know if you've kept up on it, but turns out that Carrier IQ is a program that's installed by default on many Android and other smartphones. And now what Carrier IQ has the capability of doing is tracking basically your every move, every key touch on your particular device. And as you all know, I have the Samsung Galaxy S2 and the Evo 3D. Now, there's software that can detect whether or not you have Carrier IQ on your phone, and I've installed that software on both of these phones. Now, I'll show it to you here. It's Voodoo Carrier IQ is a detector that I downloaded today. And should show up here. Now it says that Carrier IQ was partially detected on here. Now the reason it says partially detected on here is because shortly after I got this phone, I rooted it, and I'm a frequent forum reader, and I discovered through the forums that there was in fact spy software or logging software on this device. And well, I thought it would be in my best interest to go through the instructions and disable it. So it finds it in here, but it basically says that it's not active. So I feel fairly confident that, you know, nothing is being logged on this particular phone. Now this is the Evo 3D. So just so you know, a stock Evo 3D comes with Carrier IQ installed, and it has the capability of logging every single thing you do. Oh, I think that I have a phone call. It's not really somebody I want to talk to. Anyways, yeah. Now, that's the Evo 3D. Now, I have the same Voodoo Carrier IQ detector on the Samsung Galaxy S2. So, we'll show you that. Voodoo Carrier IQ. And Carrier IQ not found. So this is a stock ROM, unrooted, factory reset, Samsung Galaxy S2, no Carrier IQ on it. So just in case you want to know, there's no Carrier IQ installed on the Samsung Galaxy S2. Definitely good news. Evo 3D, on the other hand, in fact there is. But it can be disabled. You have to root your phone, which some people are pretty nervous about doing, but I don't want to be tracked, and I'm sure there's a lot of other people out there that would be very concerned. So if you have any questions about Carrier IQ, I suggest just Google it. You'll find it. It's been on MSNBC, XDA forums. Trev E is the guy to look for on XDA forums, and you can read up all about it. A lot of it's really technical, but you'll basically get the gist of it. There's a YouTube video with Trev E demonstrating on his Evo 3D everything that it tracks, and it's pretty scary. So just so you know, it's in there, but you can disable it. And all you folks out there that think, well, I have an iPhone and I don't have Carrier IQ, yes indeed you do. The fortunate thing for you is that you have the option to opt out of even being tracked using Carrier IQ. So Carrier IQ is on the Apple iPhone, but it just happens to be by default you're opted out. With this, you're opted in. There's no way out unless you root your phone and disable it. So yeah, Carrier IQ bad, people and their freedom and their privacy good. So yeah, that's it.